people.
Yo, what's up, everybody? My name is James Elf Standard, and my boss is right here, and he gave me full permission to interview him, okay? This is my boss, Santa Claus. Santa, how you doing?
Doing great tonight. Good to be down here to rest.
Okay, so, oh, and this is Mr. Claus, everybody. So what's up, Mr. Claus?
She's pretty.
Yeah, that's why you married her.
Yeah.
Okay, now, is it true that you used to wrestle polar bears in the past?
No, I don't wrestle no polar bears. We don't have much trouble with no polar bears.
Okay. Hey, when was the last time you shaved?
Been about 200 years now.
200 years?
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, how many coworkers do I have?
Like my elf?
Yeah, look, I'm your elf. I'm on your payroll, remember?
Yeah. Last count I had, I think we had about 400.
Okay. Well, what do you do with the naughty kids who send you letters anyway?
Oh, we don't really have any naughty kids there. There's some good in everybody most of the time.
How's Fred doing? Your brother Fred?
Fred's doing all right there. He helps me out in the shop. Helps me with the reindeer.
Do you have any advice out there for the Grinches and the Scrooges?
They need to lay low.
Okay. Now, is there any last words you want to give out to anybody watching us?
I want to tell all these little boys and girls I'm going to come see them on the night of the 24th. Get to bed early.
All right, thank you. Merry Christmas out there, and bye-bye.